This is a 747-400 static display that is located at the Delta Flight Museum in Atlanta, Georgia. And I love this display at the museum because it cuts away, and this is from the bump on the top of a 747, and you can see behind the things that you wouldn't normally see. It's an amazing exhibit, and I'm going to show you the former first class of this retired bird. This was a Northwest Airlines airplane that ended up flying for Delta until it was retired and placed in the museum.